What you see in front of me here is a four-wheeler trail that I've taken. I've used a heavy rake last spring, and I've raked all the heavy debris out of the way, the leaves, the branches, and all that sort of stuff, and I've put down what's called Walk and Toss. It's a new blend this year for Rack Stacker, and as you can tell, it comes up really nicely the second year. It's 50% perennial, it's got high levels of clovers in it, and it tells your deer basically where to go. So what we've done is we've actually taken the branches and debris out of the way, and what we've done as well is just kicked all the branches out, and then the rain, when you throw your seeds down after you've exposed all your soils, the seed will be pounded down after it rains. So again, just take a heavy rake, just pull all your branches out of the way like this, and once you're done that, just take your 2.5 pound bag of Walk and Toss, and what it'll do is about 5,000 square feet, which is 500 feet long of a 10-foot wide four-wheeler trail. So it's a lot of four-wheeler trails, and you can utilize your four-wheeler trails as a food source, and it tells your deer exactly where to go. So it's a real simple way of creating a food plot out of something that you don't need equipment for, except for just a heavy rake and a little bit of time. The best time to do this is March and April. It's May right now, first week of May. Again, we're going to have some heavy rain, so I'm expecting to see some good growth here. And then over the summertime, you'll see annuals and perennials come up. Those annuals will eventually die, and then you'll have that thick clover bed that you've seen just behind you there. That's all it is.